time to pay the bills. Today is Friday, so that means it's bill paying day. And the first step in paying bills is to decide what bills you're going to pay. Here's how we do that. Now, when a bill arrives, it's placed in the bill paying hat. This. Here's another one. Now, the next step is to decide which of these bills we're going to pay today. And we pick an arbitrary number. I'll pay three bills. So then I pick three bills out of the hat. Like this. Just whatever comes out. And those are the bills we're going to pay today. Now, after we've picked the three bills that we're going to pay, the way I pay them, and this is just a great invention, I pay them online from the bank. All I do is enter the bill that I want paid into the bank software on the computer, and it gets paid. There's no money involved. I don't know where how they are paying my bills, but they automatically pay the bills. It's the greatest thing I have ever seen. You put the bill in, you tell them to pay it, and they pay it. Great! No money involved. I never touch any cash that I have here at the house or anything like that. And the bill gets paid. It's just amazing. Now, there's one more thing that I do when I'm paying bills, which may seem a little silly to you, but I feel like I should have some type of protection handy when I'm paying these bills. I don't know, it's just a thing with me. Now, I'm very careful with the weapon. I know quite a bit about gun safety. And nuts!